out of ammo.
Came in, another tanker?
Nah, looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
Like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself.
Shit! Need backup!
Hey! Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
We've got some fight outside. shot me! Help!
Finds a way to get us home.
Capture?
Kill.
Kill her!
She's too much trouble.
You two, check that side!
Got it.
What was that? Quiet, quiet!
Thank you.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.